Stable, affordable housing is an integral part of Delaware's economy and every family's quality of life. So the Delaware State Housing Authority needs assessment released this past week is critical to charting the best future for our state. It provides vital, in-depth information about Delaware's housing market, housing demand, and the housing needs of our population so that we can consider the impact of other policy decisions on our communities. The state, our counties, and all of our cities and towns must effectively plan for the type of housing and land use that best serves Delawareans while encouraging economic development across the state. That's why the needs assessment provides a detailed look at questions like, where do Delaware's households and those that might be moving to Delaware want to live? What are the size of their families, their ages, and their income levels? And what type of housing is in the highest demand? Our answers shape the future of neighborhoods and communities for decades to come, and they drive new initiatives like our new Downtown Development Districts program, which will help selected cities and towns grow through financial incentives along with a range of other benefits. You can see the Housing Authority's full report along with interactive maps at www.destatehousing.com. By having a long-term plan, we'll continue our work to ensure Delaware is an attractive place to live for families of all types, we'll make the most of our state's housing resources, and we'll provide our people with the economic opportunity to keep Delaware moving forward.